Hey guys, Welsknight here, bringing you another brand new episode in my Minecraft 15-minute build series. And this build, this episode, we will be we will be building this equestrian center, also known as a fancy stable, at least in my opinion. Now, I'm going to let you guys know well in advance that I know little to nothing about real-world farming. That would be my wife. She's the farm girl. I'm just the city boy, born and raised somewhere other than South Detroit. So, if this is totally and completely wrong, please let me know. But first of all, let's take a quick look at it. Basically, you got your stable, you got your horses. There's a couple hoppers down here to kind of look like, I don't know, feed troughs or something. I originally had them raised up one block, but the problem was the horses would jump on it and then jump out. So that is, I buried them to kind of fix that problem. The doors are all nice and open because I figured, you know, maybe the horses would want to come and run around or something. I don't know. When I did some Google searching for equestrian centers and fancy stables, and everything I saw had big, nice, open doors, so that's how I decided to do it. Obviously, you guys, as always, can modify these designs however you like. So, let's go ahead and get right to building. This is a pretty big build, and it's going to be hard to tackle it in 15 minutes, but I think we can do it, guys. So, first of all, let me get rid of this rain. Toggle down, fall, goodbye, rain. And we'll set time to morning, and then let's go ahead and get right to it, guys. I'm going to give myself some room, and then we're going to put 15 minutes on the clock, starting right now. All right, so first thing we're going to want to do is lay out our framework. Now, each of these stalls is three wide, one, two, three, and there are three stalls. So we're going to do this, basically. Block, place the block. There we go. And then come over here. And then there's a gap of three, two blocks, gap of three. And then we're basically just doing the same thing, but in reverse. So let's get this done. Now this is all done with birch wood. That is going to be the primary building material. We're going to use a lot of birch and a lot of dark oak in this particular build. So we've got that down. Now we want to go ahead and bring these up three high. Like so. Oh, not that one. Bring up the corners and basically anywhere where there is some sort of junction between two points or two lines where they intersect. We're going to want to build those up three high. Okay, so there's that. Now we're going to do the little doorway entrance type deal next. That's birch just like this. We'll do the same thing over here. I forgot to build that one up, it looks like. That's okay. No! No! Face the right way! This is seriously a huge build to tackle in 15 minutes, guys. I don't know if I'll be able to do it. But if this episode does go a little bit over time, it's not the end of the world, I guess. I mean, it is my series, and if I want to, you know, extend it by a minute or two to get the build done, I guess that it's okay. Also, in other news, I have decided to take the next step forward in my video editing and start using Audacity to record my audio. So let me know what you guys think of that, because I've never used it before. I'm honestly really trying to get it all figured out. These get filled in with birch half slabs, by the way, top of this middle block. But anyway, I'm trying to really figure it out and get it going, but it's not exactly the easiest program to learn. But let me know what you guys think. If you like the new audio, if you like the old audio, maybe you know a lot about Audacity and I'm totally clueless. I don't know, whatever. Now this is going to be steps that will come out like so. Now we're only going to bring them out two. Just like this. And then it's a birch block and a birch block. And another birch block, and another birch block. Then we need... get rid of the hoppers. Actually, yeah. Okay. Dark Oak Stairs, where are you? There you are. Okay. So now, right here, we're going to put some Dark Oak Stairs. And we're just going to bring them out like so. Up here, we're going to do upside down Dark Oak Stairs. And that's going to hold up the hay that we had before. We're going to knock out each of these corners for the hopper. Oh man, this is a race against time. Holy cats. Okay, hopper. We'll get rid of the sword. Put in the little feed trough type deal. Like so. Next, we will do the oak fences. These are dark oak, as you can see. And those will go right here. And right here, and right here, and there, and here, and... Oop, not there. Not there. Here. There we go. And actually, let's do this right away as well. There's one more row of birch logs that come across on the very top. Like so. And then we put one more dark oak fence post on each of those. Those will hold up the lights later. Next, we need dark oak gates, which are going to go right here in each of these. Now, the fun part, we get to do the floor, and this is a little time-consuming, so bear with me. We're just going to knock out pretty much all of it. And I'm moving as fast as I can. Looks like 5 minutes have elapsed. Oh, doo-doo. We're getting there, though. We're definitely getting there. Oh, no! Didn't want to knock that one out. Go back. And... like so. Alright, now we're going to get rid of the grass and grab some oak wood. These oak logs are going to go under each of these fence posts right here. And then the rest of the floor gets filled in with oak planks. Like so. And jump up here. Oh, not that one. Okay, floor's getting there, almost done with that. Okay, cool. Now we need some hay bales, there we go, we can get rid of those, and we'll put these up here, and then we get to start working on the roof. Where are my dark oak slabs? There we go. And we'll put a row of slabs across like so. Just like this. And then another row will go right here. All the way across. We're going to start this side as well. Not right there. There we go. And this is going to be probably the most time-consuming part of this build, guys. So hopefully we'll be able to get it done in time. I'm going to just kind of bring it across. Like so, and then we'll bring that one up as well. Oop. Okay, and then let's think here. This one goes over two. The next one goes, let's see. Let's just do it this way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Alright, so the next one goes up. Two. Ooh. Like so. Because we've got four down. And bring that all the way across. And then this one also goes up across two. And all the way across, like so. And then last but not least, this one goes up two and all the way across. And then we just do the same thing on the other side. How we doing for time? 9 minutes. Oh boy, we're gonna be cutting it close, I think. Let's see. You know what? Let's just get these four where they belong right off the bat. And I need to be flying. So we'll bring these across. No, stop going there. Okay, there we go. And then this one comes up and across two, right? Yep. And then this one comes across two, and we're good. Cool. All right, so let's go ahead and gotta bring that out. No, flew too far away. And time set one. Oh man, this is a stressful build. It took me, I was kind of experimenting beforehand, and the experimental build obviously always takes a bit longer, but still, it took me about 2 hours to work out a build that I liked, and it seemed like I wasn't really taking my time that much. So I'm going to be very interested to see what our final time is on this one, but maybe we'll be alright. Oh, that's got to be dark oak. That's got to be dark oak, dark oak. That gets to be normal oak, and that gets to be dark oak, normal, dark, dark, and dark. Okay. Now, we do need a window up in here, so we'll knock those out, and we're going to swing over to the other side and do the same thing. Knock these out like so, and put in these birch planks like that. Dark oak slabs there and here. There we go. And then those have to be dark oak slabs as well. Then we'll put those in. We need, let's see here, what do we need? We need window panes and dark oak fences. So we'll put some window panes in right there. Oh, we gotta put those. We gotta put that glowstone in too. Here we go. And those will just go right on top of the fence posts, like little lanterns or whatnot. I suppose you could use torches too if you want. Doesn't really matter. So we're good there. Now, on this side, we want to make a little fencey type deal. So we're going to start here, and we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 5, and then 14. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And then bring this way across. Do, do, do. Keep going. Just to the point where it's symmetrical. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And bring this one all the way out here as well. So we're good there. Ooh, I missed a slab. Don't need any more hay though, so we'll get rid of that. There we go. That's a little better. And then here, we'll just bring this out 5 as well, I think. Yep, 5 as well. Cool. So there we go. We got that done. Now you'll notice that this roof has a nice kind of curve shape because of the way it's done. You got 1, 2, 3, 4 going up half a block each, and then these ones take 2 to go over, helping to give it that nice curved shape. Curves generally don't translate very well to Minecraft, but this will work. So now I think we are pretty much done. All we got to do is spawn ourselves some horses. So we'll spawn a few horses in here, like so. And maybe a donkey, because, you know, donkeys are cool too. And I think that's it. Let's do the accuracy check real quick. Looks good. Looks good. All right, guys, I'm going to call that one done right now. So, looks like we've got 14 minutes and approximately 14 or 15 seconds on the clock. My stopwatch says 14.9 seconds, so we'll, call it either way. Doesn't matter. Either way, we are under the 15 that we were shooting for, and honestly, I'm really impressed. That's a lot of blocks for 15 minutes. Holy cow. All right, well, guys, if you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to like, subscribe, or leave me a comment. If there's anything specific you want to see me tackle in 15 minutes or less, put that in the comments well, and if I choose your idea, I'll give you a shout out when I do it. Otherwise, guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.